With modern routines, you're able to open apps and change settings automatically. Once you tap on the option, you'll see a number of recommended or preloaded modes. Say you wanted to set up sleep mode, for example. You'd simply tap on sleep, and then the phone would guide you through steps. First, you'd set your sleep and wake up times. You could even go ahead and set this mode to occur only on specific days. Next, you're able to set up a Do Not Disturb. If you want calls, messages, and certain applications to be exceptions, you can do that as well. Now you also have the option of adding grayscale, dark mode, eye comfort shield, and adjusting your sound options in this mode. And there you have it. We've set up sleep mode. Now, though there are a number of preloaded modes, you also have the option of setting a custom mode by selecting the Add Mode option towards the bottom of your screen. At the bottom right-hand corner of your phone, you'll notice that we have the word routines. Routines basically prompt your phone to do something once a specific action has taken place. Now, say you wanted to set up a routine for if your battery is low. You'd simply tap on If, and then scroll until you find the option for battery level. Once selected, you're able to set the percentage. So in this case, I'll put it as 15%. So if my phone's battery falls below 15%, then it will be prompted to do an action. The action that I'll select in this case is to turn on power saving mode. Once I tap on save, I have the option of setting the name and then hitting done. And there you have it. I have a new routine. For easy access, I have the option of adding the Modes and Routines app to my home screen. I can also use my location to add places. So for example, once I get home or once I arrive at work, the phone will recognize that I'm at that specific place and automatically activate a routine. And that's it. Now you're able to use the automation options of One UI 5 to get more done more easily.